everyone, this is Srivan and welcome to Revan Media. And in this video, I will tell you how to find out who is tracking you through your phone. Every day, we make phone calls, send text messages, share photos, emails, social media, and we go to multiple different websites to check for some information or to buy something online. And for various other purposes, we use only one device, and that is our mobile phone. The easier it is to use our phone to multiple tasks, sometimes it can be deadly as well. Without your knowledge, someone might track you through your phone secretly. So safety is the main concern while using your phone. And with the help of some secret codes, you can find out a lot of information about your phone. And you can able to know if someone is tracking you through your phone or not. So, first of all, how do you able to know if someone is tracking your phone? Well, there are certain signs. If you notice very carefully on your phone, then you will be able to identify if someone is tracking your phone or not. Some signs are very easy to find and someone is very difficult to recognize. But if you know some of the common signs, then it won't be difficult to find out whether your phone is being hacked or not. The first sign is you may see very high data usage on your phone than you normally use. When your phone has spy software, then it might eat up a lot of your mobile data. And if your data usage is significantly higher than last month without even using much of phone data, then it's an indication that your phone might be in trouble. The other signal you normally see on your mobile phone is it will automatically reboot or restart without your permission. Your phone should not reboot or restart without your permission. If any such thing happening on your phone, then you should take note of that very quickly. When you are talking on phone and if you suddenly hear a third person's voice or any other weird noise, then this is also an indication that your phone is being tracked by someone else. Today's modern network are normally very strong and you won't be facing any issues while talking on your phone. If you get any sort of unexpected text messages or unknown text messages or asking to send your personal information, or more common ones are which tells you just won the lottery or jackpot, something like that. If you saw any such messages, then delete them immediately and don't respond to that such messages. Those can be very harmful to your phone and you may let some virus or spy software to enter into your device through the messages. This is the easiest way others can scam you. When you are calling your friends and if your call was diverted to someone else instead of your friend, then that's the indication of your phone may be hacked or tracked by someone else. If you want to know if someone is tracking your phone calls or text messages, then you can find out by using the number pad. Type *#21# on your phone and this will tell you if any of the phone calls are diverted to someone or not. When someone called to your number and instead of your number, if that phone call went to someone else, then that is also an indication that your phone is being tracked by someone else. In that case, sometimes you won't be able to call anyone and you will be redirected to someone else. So if you feel such thing is happening on your phone, then just simply type *#62#. This way you can able to know if someone redirecting your calls to someone else. So the above methods that I mentioned on this video will help you to identify whether your phone is being tracked by someone else or not. If you couldn't find any kind of redirection, then that's the good thing. But what about if you find something when you use those codes? Don't worry, just simply type *#002# and this will remove all the redirection from your phone. This code will work on all mobile phones and any sort of redirection or tracking on your phone can be removed by using this method. So after that, nobody will be able to track your device anymore. So other than this, it is always advisable to install any sort of antivirus software on your phone so that all your data, contacts, messages, and all the other stuff can be protected from any sort of viruses. So this way you can able to check whether your phone is hacked or tracked by someone else. And using these simple secret codes, you can protect your phone from harmful threats. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If so, then hit that like button. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video.